You've got to walk every single site when you're doing due diligence on a mobile home park or RV park. Today, I'm out walking around a park that we're buying, and I just made $300,000 by finding 5 lots that the seller did not tell me were here. They're all set up, they're all ready to go. You can't be lazy, you got to get out, walk the property and see what you've got for infrastructure, and you'll end up finding money every time you do.